Welcome to my channel.
Hello guys, I'm here now in Jumeirah Lake Towers. I will repair one dishwashing machine. So let us see what is the issue here.
You need to arrange these wirings so that it can run properly. Maybe some disconnect. You need to double check the magnetic contactors if it's working properly, because these contactors switch all the heaters to run the machine. This white color plastic is the water level switch. We need to make sure that it's working properly, because if no level, machine will not work. We need to rectify the booster tank leakage because the water is overflowing on it. Okay, we've done all the rectification on this machine. We try to on it and it runs properly. after we run the machine and we reach the temperature, then the water level, we can now on the machine and run it properly. Machine is running. You can use it now.
Now we will check one more, another dishwashing machine here near the Shakeside Road. So let's see what is the situation of this dishwashing machine.
In this machine we have error on C4. So now we will clean first and we will change the sensor on it. This is the location of the tank sensor. We need to change this tank sensor. We need to remove the error C4. After we are changing the sensor, fix it properly, make sure there's no leak in it, so the tension is down. This is the close view of the tank sensor. We replace it and now the machine is ready to run. Now we end the machine and start to fill the water and just wait for a while, then the machine will run. After we are reaching the water level and the water temperature, the reading now is 65, so the machine is ready to use. Actually, we have tested and it is running.
So after we finish the dishwashing machine, so we already found that we need to change the sensor. After changing the sensor, the machine is working properly. For the meantime, I will show to you the place where we can relax like this.